I'm Alyse Davido from New Jersey.
Jake Davido. I live in New Jersey. I'm originally from South Africa. I went down a YouTube rabbit hole one night and found the tactical games and thought this would be something I really wanted to do. I had a little bit of firearms training and really enjoyed the workouts, so thought about it, but didn't actually like action it. At some point, I just resolved to enter this competition, and it turned out to be a fantastic experience. Just the preparation helped, dealing with a lot of stuff that was going on at home, and that's something I really recommend for anybody who's going through anything.
There's a sense of watching someone go through something that you can't do anything about. And so you can do this for yourself and make yourself strong for me, for the kids, for home. I think you felt so much better when you were training, working towards this, to come home and then manage everybody else's emotions in the house and feel like you were helping.
Yeah. Going through this, you like wake up in the morning. You can move yourself forward and not compromise, and you know, and feel that progression, especially if it's something new, you know. Watching Alyse go through everything, obviously at like a higher level, I felt really sorry for her, but on the day to day, you don't want to sit there like, you know, commiserating. There's like three kids, stuff to get done. They can't see that. You got to keep, you know, you got to keep pushing.
So this is Staccato Pete, 2011. It's been buddy checked and cleared, so don't worry, we're good there. So we want to see you guys continue. We want to see you continue to train. We want to see you continue to be a part of this community. It's something that we care very much about and want to always have you guys be a part of.
Thank you so much. Yeah.
So thank you guys very much. And thank you for being a part of this. Thank you for allowing us to tell your story, too.
Thank you so much.